over here! Quickly! In the cage! Over here!
Ow!
Quickly, there's no time. You must get to the top of the large tower. The sigil keep, they call it. That's what keeps the Oblivion Gate open. Find the sigil stone. Remove it and the gate will close. Hurry! The keeper has the key. You must get the key.
Thank you.
I'm just lucky to be alive.
You closed the gate. I knew you could do it. This is our chance to launch a counterattack. I need you to come with us. You've got far more combat experience than these men. Are you able to join us now? I can wait, but not for long. We've got to move quickly before they have a chance to barricade the city gate. Pukavach! The bastards out! It's safe to pull those people out of the chapel. Let's get in there and make sure they're all right. Come on, this is only the beginning of the battle for Kvatch. We can discuss the next phase once the civilians are safe. Report, soldier.
Sir, we're all that's left. Barak Inian, myself, and these civilians.
That's it? There's no one else?
There were others, sir, but they refused to stay put. We tried to convince them it was dangerous, but they left anyway. I guess they didn't make it.
Very well. The area outside the chapel has been cleared, and these people need to be taken to safety. Escort them to the camp south of here at once.
But, sir, I want to help fight.
You will, soldier. Once they're secure, get back here immediately. We'll need every available blade, and there'll be plenty of fighting to go around.
Sir, yes, sir. Civilians, it's time to move out. Let's go.
Batch is finished. There's nothing left.
I heard about how you helped the guard drive the Daedra back. Well done. The Emperor is dead. Who are you? What do you really want with me? Yes, I'm a priest. Do you need a priest? I don't think I'll be much help to you. I'm having trouble understanding the gods right now. If all this is part of a divine plan, I'm not sure I want to have anything to do with it. What plan? What are you talking about? I prayed to Akatosh all through that terrible night, but no help came. Only more Daedra. What can you possibly know that would help me make sense of this? Emperor Uriel Septon? You think the Emperor is my father? No, you must have the wrong man. I am a priest of Akatosh. My father was a farmer. You spoke to the Emperor before he died? And he told you to find me? I don't know. It's strange. I think you might actually be telling the truth. What does this mean? What do you want from me? You destroyed the Oblivion Gate, they say. You gave them hope. You helped them drive the Daedra back. Yes, I'll come with you to Wayne and Priory and hear what Joffrey has to say. Lead on.